Ava, the pumps are done. Tell me you found 80.
They've taken her to one of their sites in Nevada. Viridian State Prison. That's where they...
I know. No time to lose. How do I get in?
Don't worry, I've already got a plan. Declan's stolen an injured helicopter. Meet up with him and I'll give you the rundown en route.
Gahar, Viridian State Prison is in Nevada. They've got a lab below the prison. That's where they're keeping Adana. The Nevada authorities have been hunting a serial killer for years. The Badlands Butcher. That's your new identity. I've entered your description into their database. Get yourself arrested. They'll throw you straight into Viridian State.
Turned up. Been waiting for you for a couple days now. I take it Ava put you in here? Good to have another man on the inside. How is she?
I don't know her too well, but it's clear all this is shaking her. She's putting everything she has into the search for your daughter. I think that's the only thing keeping her going.
I can relate. Who's in charge here, anyway?
A guy named Hadley. He's the one who gave you the sticky eyes when you walked in. An ex-com promoted all the way up to warden. Try not to rub him the wrong way. He's an Endrin man, through and through. Every bit as violent as his guards. Oh, and speaking of, most of the guards here are elite soldiers in training, and they're not big on warning shots.
Some of the prisoners might have info. Those with influence.
The two most influential prisoners around here are Lon Shibetta and Seth... Seth. Shibetta's mafia, and he's still running his business from the inside.
I imagine he gets along well with the warden.
From what I hear, they're always trading favors. The other guy, Seth, he controls the drug trade around here. Might be worth a visit if you need a boost. You'll find him in the gym. He never leaves. Apparently he's sick with something.
Got it. You have a plan for getting out of here? I can't protect you while I'm looking for Adana.
Don't worry about me. Ava's got it all figured out.
Good. That leads me to the Shibetta. I'll start with him.
I'm not looking for problems here, Butcher. One toe out of line, and you're dead.
That's your guy, at the top of those stairs. Meet me after. I'll be in my cell.
You're Lon Shibetta.
In the flesh, and you're the notorious Badlands Butcher. Welcome to Viridian State, my friend. To what do I owe the honor of your visit?
I know that the warden offers certain prisoners a deal. Prisoners like you.
So, you're looking to take advantage of the offer yourself?
Fuck no. I just want to see where Endrin takes the prisoners who do. The lab.
You're very well informed, my friend. Well informed enough to know that nothing in this life is free. I give you what you want in exchange for a small favor.
What can I do for you?
You see, two of my men think that the time has come for me to retire. A man can't advance in this world without possessing certain values. Ambition is one, of course. So are prudence and loyalty.
I take it these two men were neither prudent nor loyal.
Catch on quick, I like that. The names are Neil Jordan and Eric Ross.
What can you tell me about Neil Jordan?
Neil has a job in the workshop during the day. Be careful when you take care of him, though. He wants that place like hawks. That said, all sorts of accidents can happen in a workshop. All sorts.
Where can I find Eric Ross?
Eric's in quarantine. Most of the prisoners that get the Endron treatment usually spend a few days there afterwards. I hate to tell you, but unless you can find a way in, you'll have to wait until it comes out.
I don't have time to wait. Guess I'll have to get creative. I'll take care of your men. But once it's done, I expect you to hold up your end of the bargain.
Hey, Lon Shibetta is a man of his word.
Good? Lon tell you what you wanted to know?
Not yet. He's not the kind of man to give up anything for free. Wants me to take care of two of his men.
Who's getting the chop?
Name Neil Jordan ring any bells? He's got a job in the workshop. I need to take him out in there somehow. Make it look like an accident.
You know, a few days ago, a guy wound up in the infirmary after a workshop accident. The machine he was working on overloaded. It was just a bit of extra voltage, but it gave the guy third-degree burns. Maintenance fixed up the machine and everything's been okay since, but you know how finicky machines can be.
How do I unfix it?
There are some voltage controllers in the workshop. If you want to make sure this accident is fatal, you're going to want to put them all out of order.
Apparently, Eric Ross is in a quarantine cell. I need to get at him regardless.
Ross, I hear he reacted really badly to the treatment. Never stops asking for drugs. And that guy, he'll swallow anything you give him. Still, they don't exactly keep the poison within arm's reach around here. Check the infirmary upstairs. Something in there should do the trick.
That should be all I need. Thanks, Dusk.
If you need me again, you know where to find me.
I need to get into the infirmary. That's where I'll find my poison.
My insides are burning. Please, stop it. Give me something. Anything. You have to have pills or an injection or something. Help me. Please. Please. I'm burning. My insides are burning.
Stop it. Give me something. Anything. You have that pill.
You're sure the machine won't go haywire again?
I've double-checked everything, Neil. You're good to go. I even cut the main power supply and put you on a backup generator to be extra safe. It won't be hooked up again until after you're finished. Happy? Now shut up and get to work.
Neil Jordan, won't be easy to take him out without being spotted. Dusk told me I could overload the machine. First, to open all those valves. It's not worth putting the power back on if I can't be sure it won't be fatal to him. Dusk mentioned voltage controllers. They must be in the workshop.
supposed to be here!
Oh, shit!
Over here! Send help!
Should be getting some tomorrow, unless he ends up in the infirmary. He's not looking so hot right now.
Where did you put that last batch of drugs?
I left everything on the table in the staff lounge. Seth wants us to send him everything before tomorrow, but the drugs still need some work. The dosage is too high. Right now, taking just one would put you 6 feet under. I've got to redo the dosages.
Well, there goes our chances of an on-time delivery.
I'm a good shot. Good. Just need to slip one of these to dear old Ross. Shit. Eric Ross, got pills for you.
Thank God. I was at the end of my rope. What? What's happening to me?
That does it for one target. Not for the other.
What did you...
So, what news do you have for me, my friend?
Your two men are no longer a problem. Now, for your part.
Very good. Lon Chibetta is a man of his word. Take this pass. It'll get you into Hadley's office via the infirmary. They'll find a secret passage into the lab from there. Mr. Lug Butcher, I get the feeling this is farewell.
So do I, Lon. So do I.
Should be getting some tomorrow. Unless he ends up in the infirmary. He's not looking so hot right now. should be getting some tomorrow. Unless he ends up in the infirmary.
What's up? That should be all I need. Thanks, Dusk.
If you need me again, you know where to find me.
I turned him down.
Done with the program in a week. Then, I'm out of here.
Out and paid. If you told me 2 months ago that getting locked up would be the best thing that's ever happened to my finances, I'd have called you a liar.
Thank you.
should be getting some tomorrow. Unless he ends up in the infirmary. He's not looking so hot right now.
This is Hadley's office. Let's see. No. Found it. Laboratory. That's where they took Adana.
Subjects 4 and 7 are reacting badly to the treatment. Eric Ross and Seth Aguera.
I have to find her as soon as I can.
It's something we see often with heavy users of psychoactive drugs. Their cellular structures are weakened even before the treatment. So when we inject the serum, the metamorphosis is quicker and notably more painful.
Motherfuckers.
That girl who was here earlier. I just wish we would have had more time to study her.
Indeed. Her cellular structure was fascinating, wasn't it? What a pity.
Well, it's not a total loss. We've still got the other one. She's old and has already gone through her first change, but still, better than nothing.
I picked up your scent from down the corridor. You're like me, aren't you?
Who are you?
My name is Onawa. I am the pack leader of the Red Talons. And who are you?
Onawa, I've read Indran's reports about you. My name is Cahal. You must be the Garu Endrin's testing on.
How did you know that?
I've read Endrin's reports. Some of them in this very prison.
Testing is too kind a word. They were torturing me.
Any idea what they were trying to get out of you?
Not really. Something to do with the worm. But they didn't get the results they were hoping for. Why are you here? For the girl?
Adana? Have you seen her?
Adana's your daughter, is she? I met her. They had her locked up in the cell next door.
Had? What? Isn't she here?
Not anymore. Their tests on her bore fruit. They've taken her away to Endrin's headquarters. But I have no idea what they plan to do with her. Take me with you. All that awaits me here is death. Good work. Now, follow me. This door leads into an underground parking garage. Steal a truck. We'll need one to get to my cairn. There are guards. For Mori. I can feel it. And I am in no state to help you. You've got to do it alone.
Can't hide from me.
Not another stir!
Oh!
time to move.
So, Gaul, what are those outsiders doing in my territory? It's not just Endrin spreading across my territory. We have been invaded.
Ava and her Lambda Mankind. I know them.
The Red Talons do not like humans. And there is only room for one pack here.
The humans are with us. They're fighting for Gaia.
Humans are the reason we need to fight for Gaia. We should have snuffed them out at the dawn of their existence.
These humans are on our side, and we have no intention of settling here. We'll leave as soon as we've managed to rescue my daughter from Endrin HQ.
So, you intend to fight Endrin?
We could use your help.
No. We have already lost too many. We will not join you. However, I will clear your path. My wolves tell me they have already attacked your people. Those attacks will end. You may operate on our land with impunity. At least, until you finish your business here. Stay longer, and there will be war. Go now, and pay your respects to our guardian spirit. Partua tells me that he is waiting for you.